Class A breach detected. Allow the until target is neutralized.
Okay. Let's pick up the rest of my goodies.
Service lift is now operational.
Good.
Thank you. I get back to Sherry.
And we're going to the north area. Probably like crack my toe knuckles on the linoleum. Sherry.
Hey. I knew you'd make it. My mom needs help. Annette? So good. Mommy? Hey, look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right? She'll be weak for a little while, but... She's free of the G-virus. Did you hear that? What happened to her? She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me. My daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry, for everything. Your life is what is important now.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building. Please. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Please say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Mom.
About this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
Oh. We'll talk
more about that
later. That was really tragic.
We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
No entry allowed. Facility lockdown engaged.
Okay, but now where to go? That way.
is complete.
No.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated.
Oh yeah, duh.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the
bottom. Come on, Cherry. Hustle your butt.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate.
Let's get the hell out of here.
So nice to me, for helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Cherry.
Ten minutes until detonation.
Well, I don't have to fight. Mr. X.
Cherry, run! Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
9 minutes until detonation.
God damn it, your timing sucks.
Detonation.
worth a try!
Oh, it's so beautiful! Oh, where's the plugs?
Stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
To the bottom. 7 minutes until detonation.
Oh, she's got a minigun!
Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon! Leon! Damn!
And we're moving! I me had a hiccup.
Claire!
Turned into a burp.
It's okay. I'm here. We're getting out of here. What's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Zai! Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad.
Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Okay, so that is it for now, for Resident Evil. Going to take a break and play a game called Pixel Ripped next. It's a game I've been looking forward to, so we're going to get into that. So we will play through the second scenario, starting with Leon after that, and then we'll do Claire, and then we'll move on to Resident Evil 3. We've got plans, so... thank you for joining me. If you watched this entire playthrough so far, just thanks. I really appreciate it. So, yeah. if you like this playthrough, give me a like. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. You can check me out on Twitter at SkunkWantsAtaco if you ever want updates on what this channel is doing. Currently, this channel has less than 100 subscribers, but I appreciate every single one of you. Thank you all so much. I hope you have a fantastic day and that, you find something nice for yourself, you know? Order yourself some Chinese food. Get yourself some chicken nuggets. Something good just for you. Again, you take care.